फ्रेंड्स फैम, वेलकम बैक टू येट अनदर इंटरेस्टिंग कुर्ती हॉल फ्रॉम मिंत्रा। आई ब्रॉट ऑल फ्लोरल प्रिंट्स दिस टाइम बिकॉज यू नो हु डजंट लाइक टाइनी एलिगेंट फ्लोरल प्रिंट्स, एंड दिस बीइंग द फॉल सीजन आई थॉट इट्स द बेस्ट टाइम टू पॉप इन विद सम लीफी एंड फ्लोरल प्रिंट कुर्तीज, एंड दीज आर जस्ट परफेक्ट फॉर बोथ कॉलेज एंड ऑफिस वेयर। आई एम श्योर यू विल लाइक इट। So, before we get started, if you're new here, consider subscribing as there are loads of interesting content lined up for you. Also, please don't forget to give it a like. It really means a lot to me. Now, without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, now first in the list is this pastel green shade kurta with beautiful leafy prints. The fabric is rayon and it's really comfortable on the skin. It comes with a Chinese collared neck and has slit open from the center of the neckline all through the bottom hemline of the kurta, secured with button closure. It has a tiny slit open towards the bottom hemline of the kurta, just as you see here. The buttons are very securely stitched, neatly done. Very good finish. Back neck is high since it is Chinese collared. Print is same on the front and back side of the kurta. The sleeves are 3/4 in length and the cuffs are plain. Fabric is a pure rayon, guys, and it is really soft on the skin. Feels very good on the skin and it's not transparent at all. It's a straight fit kurta and doesn't have a curve at the waistline. It is just a straight fit. So it's a good one actually, but a little loose fit. Go for one size smaller than your usual size in this particular kurti and I feel it just fits right. Color didn't fade nor it shrunk after wash, so it's a good buy. Wash it in normal temperature water and dry it in shade and you're good to go. I did just that and it is perfect. Another lovely kurta in lime green shade. It is pure cotton kurta, simple yet classy looking. It has a simple round neck with a keyhole neck open at the center of the neckline, secured with a button and loop. The fabric near the neckline is concealed inside and basically the finish is just great, as you see here. Back neck is boat shaped with a 1/4 inch depth only. Back side of the kurta is plain, no prints here. Front side has beautiful prints from top to bottom hemline. Looks lovely. The sleeves are 3/4 in length and the cuffs are plain. There is a silver slightly glitter print on the kurta, adding beauty and elegance. But need to be really careful while washing. Don't use a brush, else it will get washed off. Just as you see here, this glittery silver print looks very pretty. Fabric is pure cotton and comfortable on the skin. It is not transparent from the front side of the kurta, but it is slightly transparent from the back side since it is plain here. It has a slight curve from the bust to the waistline of the kurta and hence gives you a nice fit when worn. Very subtle, sober color, guys. Definitely apt for both college wear and office wear and even for casual outings. Color didn't fade even after two washes, but if you brush it might lose the prints. It shrunk very slightly after the first wash, I mean negligible amount, so you certainly give it a try if you like it. Guys, if you like my efforts here, please do give it a like and it really means a lot to me. This is a pretty light blue shade kurta, simple and elegant. It has a simple wide U neck and it isn't deep. finishing is very good, just as you see here. Back neck is boat shaped with a 1.5 inch depth. The sleeves are 3/4 in length and the cuffs are plain. Only the front side of the kurta has prints, the back side it's just plain again. The print looks minimal and sober and hence giving you a subtle and elegant look to the kurta when worn. The colors used are perfect, but don't use brush while washing. I mean, it might wash off the prints. Lovely looking kurta, very nice shade. A very slight curve is given from the bust to the waist to give it a good shape. It's actually a good one, guys. I like the color so much, but it's a little transparent and need to wear a camisole underneath. Guys, if you want to buy any of these kurta shown in this video, please use my haul pack link provided in the description. One link for all. When you click on any product, it will take you to my store and you can make a purchase from there. So, shopping made easy. You can find everything you like in one single click at no extra cost. This is a beautiful kurta, guys. My favorite of all. Real pretty and classy looking one. The kurta has a Chinese collared neck styled with front open slit that starts right at the center of the neckline and to the bottom hemline of the kurta. Right from the center of the neckline to the bottom hemline of the kurta. And the slit is secured with wooden buttons. And a small amount of open slit is given at the bottom hemline of the kurta. The buttons look neat and elegant, adding to the beauty of the kurta. As you see here, the finish is done so perfectly, isn't it? Back neck is high since it is Chinese collar. Front and back, same prints. The sleeves are 3/4 in length and cuffs are plain. The fabric is pure cotton and it is really good cotton, guys. The fabric is really comfortable on the skin. A little transparent though. We need a camisole underneath for sure. The leafy and floral prints in blue shade on white fabric is so mesmerizing to even look at it, guys. Leave alone the feel-good factor when you actually wear it. I literally loved it. It has a nice curve from the bust to the waist, giving it a perfect fit when worn. Excellent kurta. Definitely give it a try if you like it, and I'm sure you will fall in love with it. And now it's time to announce the next giveaway, guys, and this time it's going to be very interesting. The rules are very simple. Subscribe to the channel, hit the like, and please do comment on every video. Follow me on Instagram and send a message that you have subscribed to the channel. 5 active members will be chosen this time, so stay tuned. I will mention the gifts in my upcoming videos. Do check the description for more details. Thanks a bunch for all the love and support. Really means a lot to me. Okay, this one is another pretty kurta in light greenish blue shade. It has a simple round neck, styled with a keyhole neck opening at the center of the neckline, secured with button and loop. The finishing is neatly done. Back neck is boat shaped and has barely any depth, maybe just a 1/4 inch depth I would say. The print is same both front and back side of the kurta. The sleeves are 3/4 in length and cuffs are plain. Fabric is pure cotton and feels comfortable on the skin. It's a little transparent and needs a camisole underneath. All light colored clothes need a camisole underneath. Print is unique and beautiful. Very pretty looking. It has a good curve from the bust to the waist and hence gives a good fit when worn. Very good one. Go ahead if you like it. When you get full value for the money paid, you get that satisfaction, right? That is what is more important, isn't it? And that is fulfilled for me in this purchase. So go ahead, guys, and get it if you like any. If you like my content here, please give it a like and share it with your friends and family. I would love that. Don't leave without subscribing. Until I see you in my next video, this is Babita signing off. It's one life, live it up.